Others call it nature. Others call it Mother Nature. It's been here for over 4.5 billion years, 22,500 longer than us. Nature doesn't really need people, but people need nature. Our future depends on nature. When it thrive, we thrive. When it falter, we falter. Or worse. The forest, trees, woods, plants, medicine, the beauty, and our escape. It's always been there for us, and given more than generous. Sometimes we take all of it. Now, gone, forever. But humans are smart. Such big brains and opposable thumbs. We know how to make things, amazing things. Now, why would we need the forest anymore? Jungles, trees. Well, we do breathe air, and forests make air. Have we thought about that? Humans making air. That will be fun to watch. The water. To us, it's simply just there. Water, that's something we just take for granted. But there is only so much of water. And more of them every single day. Water starts as a rain in the mountains, flow to the river and the streams, and end up in the ocean. Then the cycles begin again, and it will take 10,000 years to get back to the state it is now. But the humans, it's just water, just there. Where we will find water when there are billions more of us around? Where do we find ourselves? Will we wage war over water like we do over anything else? That's always an option. But it is not the only option. Energy. We use it, we consume it, we waste it. Most of the time, we're too caught up in the modern life to realize energy make it all possible. Everything we do in our lives, from the time we are born to every day of every year, depends on energy. Every home, every business, every government, and every life needs energy.